Do you need a fresh start for your site? Whether you are cleaning things up, changing direction, or just want to start from scratch, this video will show you exactly how to reset your site. But the first thing is to understand what a reset actually does and what it doesn't do. It's important to understand when resetting your site permanently, it deletes all of its content, including your posts, pages, images, menus, templates, and any customizations you've made. For plugin-enabled sites, this also includes all installed plugins, along with their settings and content. The reset will remove your site's entire database and file system. So, what you don't lose are your site address, your domain if you have purchased one, or any paid plans you have applied to your site. If there's anything you might want to keep, it's a good idea to download a backup first. If you are not on a higher tiered plan, you can make your way to Tools, click Export, and then ensure you have selected all content. Or below that, you can choose the content you want to export. And then you can download the export as an XML file. When you start a new site, you can import that XML file to restore the content you selected. Make your way to Tools, click Import, select WordPress, and then follow the prompts. If you are on a higher level plan, you can also download your most recent full backup. Navigate to Jetpack, click Backup, and when you click on the drop-down arrow next to Restore to this point, you can select Download Backup. And when you're ready, create a downloadable file. And once the backup is ready, you can download the file to your computer. So, if you are ready to reset your site, let me show you how. From your WordPress dashboard, click the WordPress logo top left to go to your sites list. And then, next to the site you want to reset, click the three vertical dots and select Settings, and then Settings again. Then you can scroll down to the bottom, and then below Danger Zone, you will see Reset Site. And when you are ready, click Reset. To confirm the reset, you need to type your site's domain name into the confirmation field. This extra step helps ensure you are resetting the correct site. And when you're ready, click Reset Site to proceed. But before you do that, it is worth asking the question, do I need a full reset? Sometimes a smaller step is all that is needed. If you only want to remove a few things, you can manually delete individual posts, pages, or images. Or you can bulk delete by going to Bulk Actions, selecting Move to Trash, and then ticking all the pages, posts, or media you would like to delete, and then click Apply. If you want to hide your site while you make changes, you can switch it to Private. Make your way to Settings, click Reading, and then next to Site Visibility, change your site to Private, and then save your changes. If you want to try something new without disturbing your live site, you can always create a new free site under the same account to test ideas. Thanks for watching and happy publishing.